tell us, how was the performance just now?
It was good. We had a lot of fun, and people were amazing.
Great. And what songs did y'all perform?
We performed Adios. It's our first single of our second album, Electricidad. And we also played Espacio Sideral, and Ya No Quiero, and Esto Es Lo Que Soy.
Cool.
I'm digging.
Oh, okay. And how is it like working together as siblings? Is it hard?
It's fun. I mean, it's kind of hard sometimes to be away from home for so long, and having your brother with you, it makes it way easier, you know, because you don't miss home as much, and you don't get as homesick.
No, seriously.
So he's not my brother.
I'm just kidding. What about for you, being the older brother?
For me, it's amazing traveling with myself, and I mean, we're friends, and I think that's the main thing. I mean, it also helps that we're family, but the most important thing is that we share the same passion for music, and we're friends.
Are y'all going to be coming to San Antonio or Texas or anywhere in the area anytime soon?
We're definitely going to come back here to San Antonio. The tour starts September 25th, then we're going to start in Houston, then we're going to go to New York, we're going to be in Mexico, we're going to be in Miami, Puerto Rico, we're going to come back here, definitely.
Cool, and where should people go online to find out more about you and your tour?
They should check out jessieandjoy.com and laondaverde.org and take care of the environment.
Great, awesome. Okay, and I'll hold the mic while you sing.
Alrighty.
Can I hold your arm?
Okay, thank you. Support me.
Duele no tenerte cerca. Duele no escuchar tu voz. Duele respirar tu ausencia, pero duele más decirte adiós.
I'll just turn on the lighter.
Awesome. Yay. Thank you so much.
Thank you. I
appreciate it.
Escuchar tu voz, duele respirar tu ausencia, pero duele más decirte.